Okay, here we go. What's up, everybody? I'm about to react to some GameToons. What's it called? GameToons. I ain't reacting for a minute. But before we get into the video, I want to do something really fucked up to y'all. I'm about to hit y'all with a big ass jump scare. This is called Poppy Time, but the roles are reversed.
After weeks of being hunted by the horrible mommy long legs.
Mommy long legs. But I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. There's probably a whole lot of stuff I missed, bro. I just got too much stuff previous going on right now, so. If this ain't consistent, right?
The perfect formula for an anti-mommy long legs.
I don't even know what happened before.
It backfired.
Ew. This thing is morphing. No play about Cardi.
You cured me, Poppy! You did it!
Not exactly.
Ew!
We have to go now! Can't wait, Player and Huggy! Let me try calming them down. That's a stupid idea! They're mutating out of control! They probably can't even understand you anymore!
Nah. Y'all probably did too much stuff. I don't even know what they're thinking about.
We're gonna find a solution. But until then, just take deep breaths.
Oh, God. You know his breath stink.
Run! Hop in! This is our ticket out of here!
Come on, man. I just paid for that shit.
Do you want us to ride that thing? It's for cargo. When I worked here, me and the engineers would hop in these all the time. It's the fastest way to get around the factory.
But those tracks lead to the construction zone. That whole part of the factory's unfinished. We could get lost or crushed.
Why she looks so familiar about something?
I know, but there's a secret test room at the end of the line. One that contains the solution to all our spider problems. If we reach it before they catch us, we're saved. Otherwise... I guess burgers can't be choosers. Yeah, that's the spirit.
Choo choo, chugga 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 chugga, all aboard!
So, tell me more about this secret room.
It's a secret for a reason.
Yes.
After years of making living toys, the engineers and higher-ups got pretty good at controlling the violent ones. They had shock batons, collars, muzzles. But what if something was too big a threat for those to be effective?
That's an ugly ass train. I ain't even gonna lie.
Too violent.
You got PlayStation number. You got PlayStation buttons coming flying around everywhere.
Like a hideous mutant spider, for instance. The top brass wanted a tool to help with these threats.
So
we built one. It's one of the last projects I worked on before I became something else.
So by tool, do you mean a weapon or a cure?
It's a solution to our problem.
Cause we can't kill Player and Huggy. You know that, right? I'm sure they're still in there somewhere.
How sure?
Player.
Pretty extra sure.
Because I didn't see any humanity left in those eyes when they changed. They were like animals.
And in about 1 second.
You said the same thing about Huggy when he changed the first time.
Crazy,
bro. He's really turned a corner.
You mean before?
Before he became a mutating spider, sure. The point is don't judge a book by its cover. What is that noise?
Just debris from the environment. A lot of heavy stuff shuffling around in the construction zone. Do you really think there's hope for them?
As a rule,
really.
I like to see the good in people. No matter the...
Oh my god!
Player! Huggy, listen to me!
This person is like Kool-Aid Man.
Oh yeah!
Don't you recognize me?
Yeah,
the only way out is up! Come on!
They recognize you at dinner, ma'am.
How much time do we have? Not very long. They're gonna break through that latch any minute.
Oh no!
Duck! It's way too...
Y'all duck. From rubber ducks. Did I get the parry of that shit?
Dress. Oh, you aren't kidding! We can't get distracted. At this speed, one collision and bam, you're jelly. Yeesh.
One collision.
Look out!
How fast is the thing going? Oh my god. Oh my god.
I think I'm getting the hang of this, Molly. Molly? Molly? I'm good.
I thought she got splatted. I've been laughing.
You're
I ain't gonna lie to you.
She's grabbing my hand.
Like, damn, how
come on, I've got
splatted?
You. Do you trust me?
No, you don't. Oh my god. Did it come out in chapter 2 of this game? Oh,
we gotta hello. Jump. Well, we haven't stopped yet. Doesn't matter. Jump or die. Now.
Ooh.
We're here.
All the T skins is gone.
looks kind of creepy.
Move.
Well, places get that way when you ignore them for years.
I ain't here worried. Said my headphones went berserk just a second
now,
ago.
Now come on. I thought you said this place had a super important cure or whatever. Why does it look like a mausoleum? It was abandoned after the first test. Something about fatal doses of radiation. I don't know, but beggars can't be choosers, right?
Ooh. Oh my god, I think I should be choosing to move.
It's right through here. Here we are. Molly, that is definitely a laser cannon. Laser cannon is reductive. This machine fires a high-yield ion lance that decouples organic molecules. Which in normal people language would mean anything that moves won't. And speak of the devil.
Laser beam.
Wait, we can't hurt them. You said this wasn't a weapon. No, I said this was a solution. Sometimes a weapon is the only way to defend yourself. Self-defense is one thing. You look like you're gonna blow fire and huggy in the next year. The time placement bomb
next
is
year.
A totally different project.
10 years.
So no, this will just kill them. Stay out of the way, Poppy. I don't want to hit you. I won't let you hurt my friends. I'd be a lot more effective if you were taller.
Hey, that's how it happened. Damn! Got blasted.
Hey, no! Recharging? Screw that!
Ew. Wait, wrong Spider-Man movie.
Bobby!
What?
Ew.
You can understand me.
Yeah! How?
Because you're a spider now too. Sorry I had to bite you.
Where did spiders come from?
There's another way. Huggy and I tried to communicate earlier, but...
all I heard was hissing. Are you okay, Huggy?
Your headphones are going crazy, bro.
And I won't be for long.
I'm so sorry about Molly. I thought she was going to cure you guys and not fry you. So how do we turn back now?
Blair has an idea.
We were trying to tell you earlier.
The potion reversed our bodies. The only way to turn back is to make Molly a spider again.
And I bet she'll do anything to stop that from happening.
One of us has to catch her and bring her back here so we can fight her.
Before Huggy
dies. You can say it. That beam hits him.
We're coughing up with
spider disease
and
stuff. A new body is my only hope.
Alright, Chippy.
I'll go. Poppy,
goodness.
You stand guard.
Goodness.
Keep Huggy safe. Who knows what else is crawling around down here?
Okay.
Boy, it's been spider turns on me, bro. She ain't even getting affected by it.
Go away. Please, go away.
Get
away from me! I need a weapon.
Ooh.
A pipe, a knife, anything! No? Okay, come
on.
No? Okay, calm down. My knife, anything!
You look at this. And who's there? She's the second player of the... Oh my god. So she just have a twin sister down in the basement, so nobody ain't gonna come and check on this second sister, bro? Okay, pretty cool.
Dang. No? Okay, calm down, Molly. You're a scientist. Use your brain. This is a maintenance closet, which means if someone in maintenance needed one, they'd be able to find... a replacement grab pack! Ha! Now we're talking! That won't hold for long. Better get moving. There's the exit! I need to get the door working and I'm free!
The sound on these headphones right now are so... unengaging right now, bro. It's honestly kind of ticking me off. I ain't gonna lie to you.
The fuses are unplugged. I'm gonna have to do everything myself.
Oh, damn! Well,
that wasn't too hard. Broken. Two down, two to go.
Why you said it wasn't too hard? You didn't even get all of me yet. Oh, now it's harder. Dude, where you going, ma'am? Bring your booty back over here. Oh, that sounds kind of messed up. Listen to that. Whew.
Just need the red one, and I'm home free.
But it couldn't be that
Wait,
easy, bro.
Why haven't I heard anything?
Because it's not that easy.
Well, maybe he's moved on.
What?
Maybe he's not here after all.
That's dumb.
Yeah, that's it. He didn't find you, so he scuttled out the way he came. It's the final stretch now. You got this in the back.
You big dummy. Bite a neck off. Bite a teeth out. Boy, you good, bro? That disease is hitting you hard, bro.
I got her!
Okay, Molly. This is for your own good.
Well, not really. It's for our own good. But we shouldn't pretend it improves her situation in any way.
He was honest with
her. Look, Huggy's dying! Let's do this already!
Woohoo!
Hey,
we're back to normal!
We should... probably go before. I was this close to finally being rid of you freaks! Right. You better start running! To your computers!
You saw how Nick said. I'm like, oh my goodness. He broke that chunk in 20,000 ways. She said, goodness gracious, lady. But I hope y'all enjoyed that. I did not because my headphones, I mean, it wasn't bad. It's just that my headphones just, it's like, it'd be back fine. Like, it's annoying, bro. It's really annoying. I can't get past that. But anyway, yo, your boy might be tuning out. Make sure you show some love to your boy. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. And make sure you guys check out Mankind Outbreak, bro. Time to see a video. Funny. Sweat it off. Now I made you another jump scare.
Fuck this. I'm about to kick everybody from the fucking MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you.
I know you're in here. Fucking Yogi ain't sent that a goddamn invite. Fucking Bash, you leaving. Bro, I'm fucking dying. Fucking dying. I'm about to kick everybody the fuck out. Fucking sick of this shit, yo. God damn.
Nigga.
Leave niggas alone. Damn. Fuck.
What? What's going on?
You fucking left!
That was my accident!
Blizzard! Leave me alone!
I'm done.
I wasn't even chasing him.
Bye! Have a beautiful time!